Hey y'all, today's a pretty big week. First of all, I can't show you guys this top. It's a part of a little haul that I did, but basically the reason why I bought those, ooh, not supposed to see that. Okay, hold up, let me change. I bought that because there's a lot happening this weekend. This is a really busy weekend. I had to clean my room. I did like a mini haul. I bought clothes for this event that's happening this weekend. And also, what else was I gonna say? So I'm just gonna like take you guys along with me, and I love you guys, and I guess I'll see you later. Past Jasmine out, back to future Jasmine.
Woo. I'm really bad.
I'm sorry, I'm supposed to be vlogging. Take class. Anyways, Tony. What I was saying, it's 1:11. Check the time.
Yeah, bro.
No, not 1:11. 1:11 means she's gonna get us there safe and sound. Anyways, hey vlog. I'm sorry, I haven't been keeping up. I don't know what's wrong with me. I just don't feel like doing it, but today I'm doing it, and yeah, let me tell you everything. Guess what? Disrespectful as hell. He's standing right over there, and doesn't have nothing to say to me.
Turn that off.
I'm talking to myself. I can't talk to myself. Because I'm the best person I could ever talk to, first of all. Yes, I am important.
Shout out to these chips.
What's up, vlog? Listen, I have blatantly got lied to. It's okay. Everybody, it happens to everybody once in a while. But I feel okay. Like, I need to just control myself and try not to get upset about things. I peeped things, and it's the truth. It's okay. Water in my eyes and a single tear drip. If anybody told you I was crying, they was lying. It's the outside view. It's beautiful, just like me. It's beautiful. And honestly, I just feel... Honestly, how do I feel? I'm not gonna lie. I feel a little upset, but I feel good. Because I know I'm gonna be just fine. Everything's a learning experience. My hair is messed up. That's fine. I lost my pick. That's fine. I knew I was gonna lose it. The freaking toilet's still flushing. Listen to it. I didn't even mess the toilet up. It just like won't stop flushing.
Y'all ever heard somebody try to say something before somebody else found out type shit? So y'all trying to hurry up and tell the person before they found out. The bathroom. I don't know all the bathroom. I don't know why the bathroom won't stop flushing. That's just something wrong with it though.
Well, last night was terrible. And I feel like death. And I look at two. I don't know if I'm going to a party. I really don't know because that was so traumatic. I don't even want to go out. It was terrible in every conceivable way. If y'all knew what happened last night, maybe I'll do a story. I don't know. I'm not going to explain it now, but I'm not going out tonight. That's it. It's over with. I'm not going out tonight.
3:28 a.m.
Hi vlog, so Janice made it. There's Janice in the corner. Jay Nice! Vanessa's in the chair. So don't mind the mess. It's usually not like this. Anyways, we're about to go to the biggest event of the year. Hold on. Do you guys want to show your outfits? Okay, Vanessa, let's say the shirts, top.
This is from Aeropostale.
That was from Aeropostale?
Yeah.
When we went. You bought it?
Yes, I did.
Oh.
How else would I have gotten Jasmine?
Right? Yeah, I'm sorry. This is from Fashion Nova, the shirt. And then the pants are from Fashion Nova, like a long time ago.
I don't know where these are from. I remember now where
I
all my
like
clothes are from.
I feel like I know where every article of clothing is from.
I remember where I got it, when I got it,
and how, like,
how I got it.
Goodbye and see you all later on, whenever.
Bye!
She says bye.
Vanessa, come in.
Hi! You look good.
Ooh, thank you.
Like always. Hey!
Hi, my love! You guys look beautiful! Let me see your shirt!
finished. Oh, I just ordered the same exact top.
Oh, wait, from Fashion Nova?
Yeah, but it didn't come yet, so.
You're so cute. Oh, wait, is this a bodysuit?
It's a, what?
So this is the beautiful Maddie.
Hey, y'all. I'm
Hi, everyone. No, she's not.
You're right. No, I'm
We don't do that. Not here on YouTube, kid friendly.
But yes.
Oh, you're so cute. Her
Girl,
hair.
Okay, look at us though. Look at us both.
Vanessa's peeing right now.
Where's that one with Vanessa?
But we're gonna play. She didn't request. Did you request Dreams and Nightmares?
Girl, no, I didn't request it yet.
Okay, so we're gonna.
No, literally.
That's the ass for me.
Pull up your pants so I can say ass for me.
Girl, it's just too much going on.
Wait, I thought you were at the other address.
I thought I was at the other address too, but I'm not. I'm too drunk. Baby, I thought I was at the other address.
My bitch all bad, my niggas all.
Not the longest pee. Jasmine, girl, I'm fucked up.
Hey vlog, I'm back with the beloved Bali.
Hello,
that
guys.
Y'all love.
Hey guys.
Oh, hi.
I'm back
double
with the
video. Just make sure to follow her Instagram.
Period. Say it. Bali_KIS_ Yeah. Mm-hmm. Bali _ Keys. Follow me.
Explain the situation. They're trying to charge us like this is the f***ing club.
$6
I'm not paying $6
for a party.
For
us to stand around.
For us to stand around. Yes.
For it to be dry. No, thank you.
And it's a sausage fest on top of
that. Oh, you guys are first.
Literally nothing's been happening because we're stuck in the location. If we get a new location, I'll show you guys.
No, we're talking about the basketball party.
No, I'm saying the Wait, the basketball party's at Lexi's house?
No, it's not.
I'm finna go see my nigga. I meant to go see like from a long time ago. Honestly,
I'm not so much old. You know how it's about to go. Hello, vlog. I'm back at it.
Location.
That shit got shut down. If y'all saw it, it wasn't that bad.
That shit was packed.
It was packed.
We looked like tuna fish in there. It was terrible.
Why? We were packed in like some sardines. I don't like that shit. I'm not a fish.
I'm not a fish, so I don't deserve fish treatment.
We requested Dreams and Nightmares. Disrespected the heck out of us.
They started playing Dreams and Nightmares, and then the cops were here. Like, are you serious?
He was mad disrespectful, but...
You as my dog.
Oh, God, I have boogers in my nose. Hold up.
I'm over. I press rewind, though.
Hey, yeah, you talking bad, girl. I got it.
Oh, bad lady.
I met a girl.
I had the biggest crush on him.
I know.
Oh my god.
But that's like that. And that's so adorable.
Meant to be.
Three boys, they pulled up. All fast money, no slow bus. No one can control
Wait, you
us.
You too, Ray.
She a cutie and she fun.
And you wanna make a mind, she ain't lady like the man, though.
Because this is what I'm talking about. Okay, hey, McDonald's, can I order?
They're not here yet.
They're not here, but yet they're open 24 hours. I'm confused. This is all I want. I want 20-piece nuggets.
Yeah. I want a motherfucking bucket. Yeah. Huh.
Yeah.
And this is what I want. I want some fucking fries. If you don't give it to me, you a fucking lie. I'll fucking shoot your ass in the fucking eye if you think that I'm fun to play with.
I made a decision. I'm signing out of all my socials. I'm going off the grid. Last night was so embarrassing.
I feel like a celebrity. Oh my god, I'm not even, for once, I'm not even looking towards the arena. I don't want the basketball boys to see me. Like, I'm going to this secluded spot nobody knows about. I don't know. I'm just gonna sit out here. I need to stop with this, I guess, and just focus on me, so... I'll see you later, and mad love, adios.
They're friends.